An insider attack comes from the people within an organization, and it can take three forms. That is, a negligent authorized user who is doing some malicious actions by mistake against organization assets, or an intentional malicious actor, or someone who has infiltrated in your organization and has compromised an account. So all these three types of insider attacks target organization assets and services. Now the solutions like data leakage prevention or data loss prevention or DLP provides protection against a single session. So if a negligent or a malicious user has established a session and trying to download something from your organization assets, then the solutions like DLP can block such attempts. But if the malicious user or an infiltrator who is very technical and is carrying out certain malicious actions unsuspiciously against your organization assets over a period of time, then it is very difficult for data leakage prevention solutions to detect and block such attempts, because the malicious actor is staying under the radar. Now, in order to address that, the user and entity behavior analytics or UEBA solutions come into play. So UEBA uses machine learning to build and establish the baseline patterns or behavior of users and entities. And here entity means the accounts and services or the machines. So UEBA solutions develop the baseline profile of users and entities, and then in future, if any entity or user is performing some suspicious actions which are very small, then such UEBA solutions start developing the context of their suspicious activities over a period of time. And when these activities cross certain thresholds, then an alert is generated. For example, if a traffic to a server is 10 MB per day, but suddenly this traffic increases to 10 GB, then this is an anomaly. So the UEBA solutions then raise the flags by raising the risk score of that entity or that user. So then the analyst is informed and he can review the history of actions taken by that suspicious user or entity. Now it is said that since advanced persistent attacks carry out small malicious actions against an organization over a long period of time, staying under the radar, therefore such UEBA solutions can detect such attempts or such advanced persistent attacks. Moreover, the Internet of Things or IoT device, there are certain features which are unused in these devices, and if suddenly there is an increase in usage of a feature which is not used normally, therefore this is a deviation from standard profile of that particular IoT device. So the UEBA solutions can detect such anomaly. Now the security information and event management system collects logs from different devices and then correlates this data to generate alerts based upon predefined rules or predefined attack patterns. So this is a limitation in SIEM or security information and event management solution, since they rely on predefined attack patterns. Whereas in UEBA solutions, the machine learning is learning the attack patterns on its own. So it can remove the false positives and false negatives. However, it is said that the SIEM and UEBA and DLP solutions will be combined into a single platform, which will be available for Security Operations Center or SOC team. So this was all from my side. Please stay connected. Thank you.